much, and I was really, really nervous. I'm always nervous before any live performances. I think out of 15 live performances, out of all of them, I have always shivered before the performance. So I'm really nervous, but I'm glad to hear that the rehearsals were good and I'm all geared up for the performance. The kind of energy, it's an 8.5 minute performance. So the kind of energy which is required from the beginning till the end, to maintain that, it's really tough. I think the second song, which needed a lot of core strength, when I have to like bend in some angle 45 degrees, so that was kind of tough. But since we actors like kind of try to keep our body fit and keep doing workouts and all, so it becomes a little bit manageable. But that's the challenge and that's the fun about the performance, when you have tough things to do on the stage in front of a lot of people.
Shanvi, we are working for the first time. She's very sweet actually and very cooperative. She's low. While talking only, we come to know that she's very sweet actually. So she did her act very well. She is very much confident about her act, and I know she's gonna rock.
If you're looking for something Western, sexy and cute Indian, and so it's a perfect blend of both of them. And if you want to see me smile and give all cute expression even when I'm nervous, please do watch it.
The next award is for Himalaya Herbal's Best Actress Critics Kannada.
And the Saima Award for the Himalaya Herbal's Critics Best Awards Kannada goes to Shanvi Srivastav for Masterpiece.
First scene that we did together was reshot some 4 times because of the rain. Poor girl, she had to learn it so many times. I'm really happy for you, Shanvi. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, Swahasini ma'am. It was amazing working with you. Yadrika namaskara, andariki namaskaram, and a very good evening, Singapore. This is the first award in my career, and this is gonna be really, really special to me forever. Thanks, jury, for this one. Thanks to the Masterpiece team, whoever thought of me for this movie. And this is really special because I'm getting it in front of all my favorite people, like like Bunny, everybody, like Samantha was here, so. And Sirish, of course, how can I forget? My director, Manju. Yash, for being amazing co-star. I got to learn a lot from him. And producers of Masterpiece as well. So this is like, in general, everybody of the Masterpiece team, the cast, crew, and that I will do. Mom, Dad, I'll do. Not boyfriend. Saima, first thing is, this is really special, and Saima is taking South Indian Awards to a different level, which I'm really, really proud of, to be a part of South India, South Indian film industry. And not last but not the least, my dad. This is the first one, and this is the beginning. And my pretty sister over there, and my family who supported me all the while. Thank you so much.
The next award is for Godrej Goldilocks Best Actor Critics Kannada. And the winner is...
Since it's a critics award, there'll be no nominations. We shall read the winner directly. You have your own ideas on the winner? The critics award for the best actor in Kannada goes to Neenasam Satish for Rocket.
ಹಾಯ್ ನಮಸ್ತೆ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರಿಗೂ ಹಾಗೆ ಬೇರೆ ಭಾಷೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ನಟರು ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಎದುರುಗಡೆ ಈ ಥರದೊಂದು ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ತಗೋತಾ ಇರೋದು ನಿಜವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನಾನು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಸಿಂಗಾಪುರದಲ್ಲಿ ರಾಜಕುಳ್ಳ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ನೋಡಿದಾಗ ನಾನು ಸಿಂಗಾಪುರ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಿ ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ಆ ದೇಶ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಆಸೆ ಪಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಬಟ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ನಾನು ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ನಂಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಬಹುಶಃ ನಾನು ಇನ್ನೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಹಾಯ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗ ಭಾಳ ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆ ಸಿನಿಮಾಗಳು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 4 ಮಂತ್ಸಿಂದ ಬಹುಶಃ ಇಡೀ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ಗಳು ಆಲ್ ಓವರ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ನಮ್ಮ ಸಿನಿಮಾನೇ ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಕಡಿಮೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಫುಲ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಬೇರೆ ಪ್ಯಾರಲಲ್ ಸಿನಿಮಾಗಳಾಗ್ಬೋದು ಕಮರ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಸಿನಿಮಾಗಳಾಗ್ಬೋದು ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇದು ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಪರ್ವಕಾಲ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು ಈ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ನನ್ನ ತಾಯಿ ಮತ್ತು ನಾನು ರೈತ ಕುಟುಂಬದಿಂದ ಬಂದವನು ರೈತರಿಗೆ ಈ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ನ ಅರ್ಪಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೋ ಮಚ್
The next award is for Parle Bakesmith Best Actress Kannada.
Saima for Parle Bakesmith Best Actress Kannada goes to Rachita Ram for Ranna.
ಅನ್ಸಿದ್ದು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ರಾಜ್ಕುಮಾರ್ ಸರ್ ನಾನು ನೋಡ್ಮೇಲೆ ಅವ್ರ ಆಶೀರ್ವಾದದಿಂದ ಇವತ್ತು ಈ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಜರ್ನಿಲಿ ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಮೈ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಮೈ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಷಿಯನ್ಸ್ ನನ್ನ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೋಸ್ಟಾರ್ಸ್ ಹಾಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಪ್ರೀತಿಯ ಫ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಮೆನಿ ಮೋರ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಅ ಲಾಟ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಜೈ ಆಂಜನೇಯ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೋದ್ರೇಜ್ ಗೋಲ್ಡಿಲಾಕ್ಸ್ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಆಕ್ಟರ್ ಕನ್ನಡ
It's an honor to present the award for Saima Godrej Goldilocks Best Actor Kannada one of my favorites Appu
Puneet Rajkumar
Ella ಕನ್ನಡ ಬಾಂಧವರಿಗೂ ಹಾಗೂ ತೆಲುಗು ಬಾಂಧವರಿಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾದ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರಗಳು ಅಂದ್ರಿಗೆ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ಲಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಟು ರಿಸೀವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಖುಷ್ಬು ಮ್ಯಾಡಮ್ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸಿಟಿ ವಿಚ್ ಐ ಲವ್ ಐ ಕೀಪ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಿ ಟ್ವೈಸ್ ಥ್ರೈಸ್ ಎ ಇಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೈ ಪ್ಲೆಷರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಇನ್ ಸಿಂಗಾಪುರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರಿಸೀವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಸೈಮಾ ಫಾರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೈಮಾ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಮೀನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ ಟು ಮೀ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೈ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಸೈಮಾ and I've been attending all their events and must say it's a pleasure being here amongst all the fantastic achievers from all four states and I wish all the winners all the best and I thank the entire state of Karnataka to vote me for this award it's a pleasure being once again here thank you so much thank you Aligaru and
thank you sir the next award is for Parle Bakesmith best film Kannada
Parle Bakesmith best film Kannada goes to Maitri
Thank you Saima Andrike namaskaram first telugu lo maatladtanu godavari jilla అలీ గారు
ఓహో మందే
జిల్లా అరవింద్ గారు
వేసుకోండి
నేను గోదావరి జిల్లా రాజమండ్రి మీ చేతుల మీద తీసుకుంటూ నాకు చాలా సంతోషం మైత్రి మూవీ నా స్పెషల్ థ్యాంక్స్ హెల్బేకాగదరే శ్రీమతి అశ్విని పునీత్ రాజ్కుమార్ అవరికి అవరిల్ల అందరే పిక్చర్ ఇల్ల పిక్చర్ మార్తానే ఇరలిల్ల అవర్ సపోర్ట్ ఇందే పిక్చర్ మాడిది అంటే స్పెషల్ థ్యాంక్స్ మై బాస్ ఏను ఇల్లదే పిక్చర్ ల్యాక్ మాడిదారు అవార్డ్ అవరు ఇదే స్టేజ్ మేలు అవార్డ్ తగ్గిందారు నాను తగ్గిది థ్యాంక్స్ ఎంటర్ మీ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಮೈ ಟೀಮ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಮೋಹನ್ ಲಾಲ್ ಸರ್ ಈ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸೈಮ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಟು ಮೈ ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಮೈ ಮದರ್ ನನ್ನನ್ನು ಬೆಳೆಸಿ ಇದನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದ ನನ್ನ ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್ಗೆ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ದಿಸ್ ಅವಾರ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೇಕ್ಷಕ ದೇವರು ನಮ್ಮ ಅಣ್ಣವರು ಎಲ್ಲರನ್ನ ಅಭಿಮಾನಿಗಳ ದೇವರು ಅಂತಾರೆ ಪ್ರೇಕ್ಷಕ ದೇವರು ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ನಾವಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾರೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಅರ್ಪಣೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಇದನ್ನು ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸರ್